Hi there, this is Amanda Koulos from Deep Trekker, and today I'm going over your camera functions for your DTG2 and DTX2 remotely operated vehicles. Both vehicles are controlled with the same controller. First, I'm going to show you how to move your camera. So the internal camera inside will rotate around the body. Using your right hand, the back up and down buttons here on the outside is what's going to move that camera up and down. Now, if you're ever underwater and you're lost in space, you don't know what your camera is looking at, there's this handy function here on the controller. It looks like a camera with a straight line. That's going to bring your camera to face forward again. Now, as you're driving around, you're moving up and down, this camera will stay looking in the direction that you're looking at. So say you're looking up at a ship hull and you want to drive further away, the camera will stay at that angle looking up at your ship hull. Now, if you want to change this function and you want to have your camera follow your thrusters, so whenever you're pointing down, you want the camera to continue down with you, or pointing up, the camera will rotate up with you, simply press the camera with a circle button here. That means that the camera will follow along with the thrusters. If you disengage this, then it goes back to the standard function to stay in the same position that you set it to originally. And that's that.